I'm feeling love. The cross has spoken mercy over me. No eye has seen, no ear has heard, no heart can fully know how glorious, how beautiful you are, my Jesus. Beautiful woman, I love you. Beautiful woman, I adore. Beautiful woman, my soul must sing. Powerful, so powerful, your glory fills the skies. Your mighty works display for all to see. The beauty of your majesty awakes my heart to see how marvelous, how wonderful you are, my Jesus. Beautiful woman, I love you. Beautiful woman, I adore. Beautiful woman, my soul must sing. Beautiful woman, I love you. Beautiful woman, I adore. Beautiful woman, my soul must sing. You opened my eyes to your wonders anew. You captured my heart with this love, because nothing on earth is as beautiful as you,
Jesus.
And you opened my eyes to your wonders anew. You captured my heart with this love, because nothing on earth is as beautiful as you, my Jesus. Beautiful woman, I love you. Beautiful woman, I adore. Beautiful woman, my soul must sing. My Jesus, beautiful woman, I love you. Beautiful woman, I adore. Beautiful woman, my soul must sing. My Jesus, beautiful woman, I love you. My beautiful woman, I adore you. My beautiful woman, my soul must sing. My Jesus, beautiful woman, I love you. My beautiful woman, I adore you. My beautiful woman, my soul must sing.
So, Dr. Celia here works with a lot of communities, and what she does is she has people come in, and then the nurse or the heart or the assistants here, and we'll take the blood pressure of the adults and the temperature under the armpit of the little kids, and then we'll also take the heartbeat of each and every individual, and then from there they go to Dr. Sele, who figures out what their issue is, and then she'll help them from there.
And then she gives us a piece of paper with the medicine that they need, and we put it in little baggies and hand it out to them.